Hey guys, my name is Dave Tebbutt and welcome to my YouTube channel. In 2017, I had the privilege of being part of 57 weddings. I want to thank you guys so much for supporting me as a wedding filmmaker. If this is the first video of mine that you've come across, it means so much to me if you'd subscribe and give this video a like. So here's a highlight reel of all my favorite moments captured from 2017. Enjoy.
When I'm looking at myself, I see a thousand perspectives of me. Every one of them is showing me a side of myself.
Beth, my beautiful bride, you look absolutely breathtaking today. To me, love is about being weird together and dancing together to nothing when I come home from work. To me, it's about finding someone that you not only admire and look up to, but someone that you put first before anything else without a second's hesitation. To me, love is you.
It's like I got brand new eyes and I can finally see what has always been right there in front of me. And with these brand new eyes, I'll take in everything and I will finally see me.
Our friendship flourished into the most amazing adventure of our lives. This man's love is so inspirational, to say the least. Paul, it is a privilege to be called yours. Your smile has always felt like home to me.
Could've let the world decide all of the things that I can or can't do. What if I had taken all the things that broke me and made them? I'm wide awake now, I'm free of the doubt, don't wanna look down.
As I talk in front of you, and it's just you and me here, my nerves are turning to excitement. I'm so excited to just build a life with you, babe. I love you.
It's like I got brand new eyes and I can finally see what it's always been right there in front of me.
I did not honestly think it was going to take 10 years, but I always said no matter how much time it would take, I would wait for him. I was not leaving. I swear I will not wait that long to start a family. There is no way. This is it.